sovereign means above or beyond externally imposed rulership or control by another. That's what it means. Sovereign means not a subject to another being, like a king, like one who considers himself a king. And it means not a slave to someone who considers themselves your master. That's all sovereign means, folks. Not a slave. And why I say every single person here is a sovereign is because there is no such thing, never has been any such thing, and never will be any such thing as legitimacy to slavery.